Well, 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 welcome to another edition of Adam Kirk Presents. Well, summer is winding down, unfortunately. Yeah, we're getting back to fall. And we can handle one more Adam Kirk Presents before September begins. Yeah, we can do that. Man. So on today's episode, we are doing our 15th and final Adam Kirk Presents Summer Games Edition of 2021. It was a good summer. And on today's episode, we cannot end summer without TV's big deal maker, who makes always those great deals. Monty All in our classic 1985 episode of Let's Make a Deal, coming up next.
Every morning when I wake, I think, I know this is gonna be my day, 'cause that's how I feel about me.
From Record a Call is an extended range cordless phone with 10 number memory, including redial, one-way paging, automatic volume control ringer, and dial security. This holiday season, keep in touch with Record a Call's Cat 300.
When you make Arthur's your Christmas store.
The battle of the sectors continues. Waspax is no match for the defenses of the ancients. Dargon's armies push the evil sectors back to the hive. The monster Gnar swallows up Skeeto. Pinsor evens his score with Skulk. But Pinsor doesn't see the giant destructor ball. Is this the end of Dargon's loyal friend? Watch the next episode of Sectors by Coleco.
115 years, Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus has brought you the most unusual attractions ever seen. Jumbo, Gargantua the Great, the world's smallest man, the greatest wild animal trainer. Now, the greatest show on earth brings you the sensation of the ages, the living unicorn. Seeing is believing at Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus.
Now at Nassau Coliseum through December 1st. Get your tickets at box office and all Ticket World locations.
A simple fact, this plus this reduce more plaque than this alone. Listerine reduces plaque by up to 50% over brushing alone for better oral hygiene. Listerine, it fights plaque and bad breath, and that's a fact.
Taste the fun!
Truly soft bubble gum.
Taste the fun!
The shape is nice.
It's good.
It's bad.
Taste the fun! That'll win you over the sugar that's gum.
Taste Trident!
Really fun gum.
More adventure with Mighty Joe Young after these messages.
Like a favorite chair that feels so right, a cuddly bear to hold at night. Cuddly Soft Cottonelle is one of the comforts of home.
Cottonelle bathroom tissue. Of course it isn't cotton, but it is cottony soft.
Like a faded knit that doesn't fit, or slippers that...
Did you freeze last winter? You should have called Eliminator. Still paying last winter's fuel bills in the summer? You should have called Eliminator. Eliminator windows eliminate ice condensation and frigid drafts. Eliminator windows eliminate costly fuel bills. Buy five, get one free. Call 1-800-323-5055 now. Eliminator, for the best of all seasons. Call Eliminator Windows today.
I have here a check for $10,000 that I'm not going to give to anybody. I'm going to put it back in my pocket. Why? Why should I give it to you? I mean, well, I might give it to you. But you'll have to earn it. You'll have to earn it, Don Erickson and Stacy Erickson. Where are you from?
Idaho.
No, I've seen you, but not from Idaho. Yeah, San Francisco, that makes sense, right? All right, if you want to earn the $10,000, and I'm sure you do, follow me. A little moon music, please. Here's what happens. Stand right over here. I'll take the sign, put it down. We've come a long way to make a deal, right from the moon. Now, here's what happens. We're going to ask you to price some items for us within reasonable limits, and every time you do, I'm going to multiply the amount of money that you have by 10. For example, I'm going to start you off with a $10, right? Okay. You start off with 10, you get the first one right, I multiply by 10, it becomes 100. Then you risk the 100 if you want to go ahead. And if you get the second one right, we multiply that by 10, then you have 1,000. Right? 10, 100, 1,000. If you want to risk 1,000, we go one more time for $10,000. It's all up to you. Are you good at pricing items?
We'll see.
All right. Always think of the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. Which one of you will give me the answer, Stacy or Donna? All right, Donna, change places with Stacy. You come a little closer to me. And here we go with item number one for $10.
Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of Trident Sugarless Gum. It's so fresh and soft. Taste the one that'll win you over to Sugarless Gum.
Price this for me within 30 cents, and we'll start you off with your first $10.
30 cents.
The price actually is 30 cents. So you guessed that one, and now you have $10, right? You have $10. Now you're trying to go for 10 times 10 or 100. Dean?
Here's a roll of Clorette's Mints. Helps your mouth's own freshening power eliminate bad breath. Costs a little more, but it's worth it. Clorette's the breath deodorant.
Price this for me within 30 cents, and we'll give you $100.
45.
45, she says. The price actually is 50. Close enough. 10 times 10 is $100. You now have 100. You risk 100. Go for 1,000, right?
Yeah.
Right. And here we go.
It's hot cocoa, Alba High Calcium. Great taste. Right down to the bone. The only hot cocoa with more calcium than an 8-ounce glass of milk. Alba High Calcium.
Price this for me within 65 cents, high or low. And you go 10 times 100 or $1,000.
179.
179. Is that close enough? It is very close. And you now have $1,000. Before you make up your mind whether you want to risk the $1,000... let's have a description of this final item, which could be worth $10,000 to you.
This is a 14-ounce box of jumbo hand-breaded shrimp from Singleton Seafood. Delicious seafood frozen fresh from the sea turns mealtime into a special occasion. Singleton brings the great taste of seafood home.
Now, I'm going to challenge you to guess this within $1. And if you can do so, you're risking your $1,000. If you go all the way, but you could end up with $10,000 if you're right. If you like that deal, go all the way. If you don't like that deal, I even have a curtain that's for sale, and it sells for $1,000. So you have your choice. Keep the $1,000, go for the curtain, or go all the way by guessing this price within a dollar. That's what $1,000 looks like. Well, you own the $1,000. All right. You decide. What would you have said just for fun?
290, no, 350.
350 wouldn't have done it for you at all because the price was 729, so you would have lost your 1,000. Now, before we see what's back, you would spend $1,000 for an unknown behind a curtain. Isn't that exciting? Well, what, before, if you don't like it, why don't I up that to $2,000? Don't take the curtain. Oh, now I got him in a bind, right? Now they don't know what to do. $2,500 not to go for the curtain. $3,000 not to go for the curtain.
Let's go. Curtain.
Now listen, these kids have taken a chance. I offered them $3,000 not to go for the curtain. They still want the curtain. You got a lot of courage where you come from. Here's what you end up with. It is a brand new car.
It's the Chevrolet Sprint Hatchback. Standard equipment includes a fun-to-drive 5-speed transmission, AM-FM radio, and energetic 3-cylinder engine. Furnished by Sock Chevrolet. With tax and license, it sells for $6,164.94.
You had a lot of courage. You deserve it. Our congratulations to the Jacksons. Thank you, Donna. Thank you, Stacy. A very popular inn for some great folks. You see, the difference is, up where they come from, $3,000 gets you a cup of coffee up in the moon, you see? So they didn't realize it, but they realized it when they got the car, didn't they? We'll be back with more excitement on Let's Make a Deal right after this.
This portion of Adam Curry Presents Party Like It's 1985 is brought to you in part by Coca-Zet. Coke is it.
You know the look. You know the name. You know the taste. There's nothing better. Coke the taste.
The newest dimension in nighttime fun and games. It's no secret. Everybody knows this is the place to win 100 grand in cold hard cash.
We're on a hot roll this week.
Match wits with St. Elsewhere star Ed Begley Jr. and songbird Florence Henderson. So,
the survey says
it's the show with the biggest cash prizes and bonus surprises.
This is something you're going to want to win.
You're in the winner's circle with the all-new $100,000 pyramid.
Tuesday through Saturday at 7:30 p.m. on Channel 2.
I'm going to trade away this little can of nuts, but before I do, I'm going to ask Dean to describe them for us. Dean?
They're beer nuts with a crunchy, nutty, sweet and salty one and only natural taste. Beer nuts.
Nuts to you. Oh, I'm sorry I said that, sir. I didn't realize when I was sitting down I said nuts to you, and then he comes up here and he's 6'5". Bill Bajima.
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 Okay, that's good.
Okay. I like the new look on Superman. That's right. Superman's a little different. You can have these nuts, and I may have added something extra to this can, as sometimes we do, or you could have the unknown in the box on Dean's tray. It's your choice, Bill. Badgerman?
I'll take the nuts.
He takes the nuts. He gives up this box over here, and wait a minute. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Should I show him what's in the nuts? Huh? All right, I'm going... You chose the nuts. I'm going to show you what's in the nuts, okay? You chose the nuts, and inside here, my dear fellow, you chose not only the nuts, but you got some cash, and in the cash there was a $500 bill and three other hundreds for $800.
$800
in the nuts. There's a man who made a very wise move. All right, that leaves us with a box left over here, which I'm going to give to this little lady here. Have a heart. Make a deal. Rebecca
Zuliger.
Zuliger? Good, very good. All right, now, Rebecca, here's what I have for you. The big little box over here was left by our friend, Bill, and I have this one or a large box on the display floor where Karen stands. You can have your choice of either one. She takes the little box. Inside the little box, guess what we had for you? We have a trip to Mexico. A jet trip for two to Mexico. Dean.
You'll travel on Aeromexico, flying to more than 30 popular resort destinations throughout Mexico from major U.S. cities. Fly Aeromexico to get your vacation off to a good start. And you'll be flying to Acapulco, Mexico. You'll be staying at the Acapulco Plaza, located on beautiful blue Acapulco Bay. Luxury rooms with terrace and superb dining. Enjoy water sports or relax at the elegant Club Oasis from Acapulco Plaza.
And we've got some money, too. Open up this envelope, Dean, and show this young lady that we give her $400 to take along on the trip. Is there $400 there? $400 for this young lady. Have a wonderful trip to Mexico. Huh? Oh, ladies. Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you very much. Now, this is Mia Tavares. Cute little nose. And when you take off that nose, what do I see underneath there? A cute little nose. Oh, yeah, let's take it off and let's see what you really look like. You're very cute. Now, this is Mia and Mia Tavares. We have the big box left over there. So if you want it, it's yours. If you don't want, you can have what's behind curtain number three. She hasn't heard a word that I've said. What did I say?
The box.
She wants the box. What was behind the curtain that she turned down? Of all the things you could have had, a whole fleet of little coaster wagons, your own wagon train.
Radio Flyer Classic Coaster Wagons, featuring heavy gauge steel construction, easy to turn steering assembly from Radio Steel.
And it's a good thing you didn't go for the wagon train, cute as they may be, because you went for the box, and in the box, something a lot better. Karen, let's see what's behind the box for this young lady. She has traded herself into two lovely appliances, a home laundry set.
Admiral Washer and Dryer Work Savers with 20-pound capacity to save laundry loads, plus superior water removal and wrinkle-free drying from Admiral. The pair retails for $999. And we've added Whisk, America's favorite laundry detergent for over 25 years. Whisk gets ring around the collar and your whole wash clean. This deal sells for $1,024.
So you did a good deal, Mia. As a matter of fact, all three of you did very well. Thank you, Rebecca, and thank you, Bill. We'll come back for an old-fashioned auction shale. What's an auction shale? A lot of gravel, I would suppose, but we'll be right back for it in just a moment.
It's more than a taste, bigger than a name. As big as your best times, as good as your best friends, as real as the way you feel. Coke, Diet Coke, Coca-Cola Classic. It's the way you said it should be, because you know what you've always known. You've got it all.
It's time for the Family Feud.
Survey said, go for it! Survey said.
Family Feud, weeknights at 8:30. We're coming on strong. Just watch.
Promotional consideration by Hawaiian Tropic for the natural tan of the islands, a rich blend of tanning and conditioning oil. Aloha. Don't scratch your itch to infection. Get Caldecort Hydrocortisone Cream. Convenient spray or new Caldecort in the light moisturizing cream with aloe. The best defense against diaper rash is a good offense. That's Desidin, pediatrician's first choice for diaper rash prevention and treatments.
Okay, here we go. Are you ready for that auction sale? All right. So that young lady over there with another funny nose, Now, I took off that nose. Let me see what you look up with. That's your nose. Put it back up there. I'm just kidding, Virginia. Come over here and exchange. Debbie Sparks, the two of you are going to go into a little auction sale right now. Drop the sign. Here's $300 for you in $20 bills. That's all right. Take the money, but leave the fingers. Here's. That's from
and
your
this
mom, right?
From me.
It's from you. Got any sisters?
Okay.
Debbie, there's $300 for you. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to have an auction sale. Remember, it goes up by $20 increments. We got a couple of things to auction. You may want to spend all your money at once, or maybe you want to save your money. Auction number one. Curtain number one starts off, and who'll give me 20 for the curtain? Who'll give me 40? Give me 40, right? You say 40. Say $60 over here. We say $80 over here.
No,
you say you want to give it to me for 60?
Yeah.
No, you said 60. You don't have to say 80.
60.
You're bidding against yourself. All right, give me the $60.
Okay.
You bought the curtain. Look what you let slip through your hands for just $60 behind curtain number one. Oh, look at that.
The Lazy Boy, signature to sleep sofa and love seat. They have a wide variety of fabrics that are suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night, thanks to Lazy Boy. The set retails for $1,208. And for your listening pleasure, Sharp's component rack stereo system with 5-band graphic equalizer, semi-automatic turntable, and double cassette decks and matching speakers. From Sharp, it sells for $420. This deal is worth $1,628.
And you better have it for just $60, right? All right, you got a lot of money.
50,
80, yeah, but you could have gotten there any time, you know. This is not a unilateral thing. You're into this. The big box on the display floor, we'll start the bidding at $80. Anybody want to say $80? Anybody want to say $80? $80. You got $80. We say $100. You say $120. Well, we say $140. Yes or no? Right, good. What do you say?
Wait, do I have to give up that?
No, you keep that.
You want that?
You keep that, yes.
How much does
she
say?
She said $140. We say $160. Good, we say $180.
$180.
Well, you say $200. You still have $220.
No.
No, $200. You got it for $200. Hand over the $200. You won't go into this bidding, will you? Have you got the money?
$540 left over.
Yes. Okay. What did you buy this time? For her $200 behind that box, did she get a deal? She got herself two fantastic appliances. Did she get a deal?
This is a Kelvinator 30-inch electric range with a continuous cleaning oven, timing center, and look-in window. Two 8-inch and 6-inch surface units, plus lift-up porcelain enameled cooktop. The range sells for $499.95. And here's Kelvinator's no-frost 16-cubic-foot refrigerator freezer. Only 28 inches wide, has four adjustable cantilevered shelves, see-through meat keeper, and twin crispers. From Kelvinator Appliance Company, it sells for $709.95. This deal is worth $1,209.90.
You know, you better get away with over $2,800, almost $2,900 worth of stuff and stuff. Well, that's all. No more auctions. I'll tell you what, I have something behind curtain number two. It's going to take everything you've got, the whole $300, if you want to buy it. And you'd have to give back everything that you've got.
No,
you're out. Virginia says, I'm out. It'll cost you $300 if you want curtain number two.
Nobody,
you just want the money, right? You came for money, you got the money. What was behind curtain number two that you could have had? Back there, you would have had the biggest T-shirt in the world saying, I was zonked by Monty Hall, and it's a good thing you didn't go for it. Thank you, Virginia. Thank you, Debbie. Debbie for doing nothing. Oh, what a T-shirt. What a T-shirt. I'm going to give that T-shirt to the entire Los Angeles Rams to fit into. Well, it's time for the big deal, and what is it worth today, Dino?
The big deal today is worth $9,698.
We'll go to our traders and see if they want to go one more time for that big deal. Now, for example, the Ericssons have a car worth $6,164. Would you trade the car in? No way. Well, you never know. You know, you turn down $3,000 to go for the car. All right, Virginia McGinnis has furniture, stereo, appliances, 40 in cash, $2,877 altogether. No way. Kiss your mommy for me. Rebecca Zuleger, Mexico trip and 400 in cash, $1,736. She's going to go. Mia, you have the washer and the dryer?
Yeah.
And she's going to go. We've got our two traders, and we'll be right back with a big deal right after these words. Maybe, maybe not.
Okay, kids, take a break.
Coke is it?
Coke is it?
The most refreshing way to make the most of every day. And wherever you go and whatever you do, there's something big waiting for me and you.
Coke is it?
The biggest taste you've ever found.
Coke is it?
The one that never let you down.
Coke is it? The most refreshing taste around. Coke is it?
Come from inside.
Like a
65,000 physicians and dentists are giving this aspirin-free medicine to their patients.
I feel better knowing that 65,000 physicians and dentists are giving Anacin 3 to their patients. It's aspirin-free, and I can't buy anything stronger for my headache.
65,000 physicians and dentists all over the nation have been given these sample dispensers and have asked for more so they can give more Anacin 3 tablets to their patients.
If it's good enough for doctors, it's good enough for me.
Doctor recommended aspirin-free Anacin 3.
We're kind of celebrating because Hunt's All Natural is now America's favorite thick barbecue sauce. Wonder what did it? Was it the chunks of real vegetables? Or is it because Hunt's is the only thick sauce that's all natural? Of course, I think it tastes better.
Oh, I think you did it.
Thanks. Only don't tell him you're my mom, okay? Hunt's All Natural. It's America's favorite thick barbecue sauce.
You never know what those unpredictable newlyweds will do next.
They're snapping her bra.
Jump door. Roll.
Jump roll.
Now they've moved to a new time.
Does he give you a lot of affection?
The Newlywed Game, tomorrow morning at 10, right after Donahue, here on Channel 10.
I want to...
is worth $9,698. It could be behind door number one, or door number two, or door number three. And Rebecca is a legger. You traded away a wonderful vacation, didn't you?
Number three.
The door number three. She took three. Which one do you want for your washer and dryer?
Number one.
Number one. All right, we're going to show you what's behind door number one. You traded in about $1,000 for it, and we open up door number one, and you're going to get cash. How much cash in the cookie jar? I don't think it's very big today. It's $478. $478 more than you came with, not as much as a washer and dryer. Thank you very much, my dear. As the young lady goes back to her seat, leaving Rebecca with door number three, which we will show her now. Door number three for Rebecca. And it looks like you traded a trip to Mexico for a trip to the Bahamas.
You and a friend will jet to Florida, where you'll spend a glorious week at the Diplomat Resort and Country Club in Hollywood, Florida. Enjoy every sport facility, fabulous gourmet cuisine, and tropical evenings with star-studded entertainment at Diplomat Resorts. Then it's on to the Bahamas for another wonderful week at the Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino on exciting Grand Bahama Island, offering tennis, swimming, casinos, gourmet cuisine, and international entertainment from Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino.
You know, that's twice as far as the trip you gave up. You were going to go to Mexico, now you're going to go to the Bahamas. We gave you $400 that you gave us back, so we'll double that to $800 now that you can go to the Bahamas with. So you doubled your deal all the way. Your deal's worth $4,758. And wait a minute, take a look at door number two. That was the big deal of the day. Mia, take a look at this. That was the big deal. It started off with carpeting. Watch it.
It's Fifth Avenue from Galaxy's Markless Beauty Collection. Luxurious, durable carpeting of Anso 4 nylon reduces footprints and vacuum marks from Galaxy. 60 square yards retail for $1,079.40. Then that carpeting will show off this beautiful modern furniture. Benchcraft's Devotion to Motion 5-piece modular group offers unexcelled comfort and features hidden lounger for reading, watching TV, or relaxing. From Benchcraft, the group sells for $1,799. Then add a little light to your life with authentic pure crystal lamps imported from Europe by Crystal Clear Industries. Each piece is hand-cut and individually signed. Suddenly everything is crystal clear. They retail for $600. And to watch Marty deal with America, take a look at this. A new color TV. RCA's 25-inch color track TV features channel-lock digital remote control with on-screen time and channel display, plus stereo adaptable deluxe sound system from RCA. It sells for $970.
And on top of that, we had a lot of cash to go with it, so here comes the amount of money that was in the big deal today from heaven, littering down a total of $5,250 in cash, making the big deal worth $9,698. But thank you, Mia and Rebecca, for playing that big deal with us today. Now, while we have a few moments, let's see if I can make some quick deals over here. We've got the, I guess you're related, the Mittowers, right? Where are you from, Louis?
St. Louis.
St. Louis. Stand up, Louis. And you're, this is Louis from St. Louis. That makes sense. Louis from St. Louis. Yeah. Tell you what you do. You sing the St. Louis Blues for me right now. I'll give you $250.
St. Louis Blues. I got the St. Louis Blues.
That's not it.
I don't know.
That's not. Do you know the St. Louis Blues? Who knows the St. Louis? St. Louis women.
St. Louis, Come on. How do I know it?
St. Louis women.
Go ahead. St. Louis women with the diamond ring.
That's the one. That's good enough. That's good enough for me. Shall I give him the money? Give him the money. $250. $250 for a rotten song.
Right.
I mean, a good song and a rotten singer.
Good song from a good city.
That's right.
But we're coming to California, which is a better...
Are you moving out here?
Yes.
Well, you better learn how to sing all our popular songs.
Yeah,
like.
Go back to St. Louis for one day.
For one day?
Yeah, I
when
got
they hear
it.
The
I
way you sang.
My brother get the World Series tickets for me.
Yeah.
So we can see Los Angeles Dodgers and St. Louis play their game.
Good luck to you, Louie. Good luck to you. All right. That fellow over there, you got some small change with you? Some small change. No small change. How about the fellow beside you? You got some small change? No, you don't have any small change. How about you, sir? Dick Addington, look in your pocket. Show me exactly 84 cents, and I'll give you $200 for 84 cents of small change. What have you got, Dick?
55.
55 cents. You fell short, didn't you? A little short. Give me a toothbrush, I'll give you $200. Any kind of a brush, and you need a brush for that. Yeah, I know that. No, I want the brush. The brush is the brush. Right. No, I don't want the toothbrush now that I mentioned it. You see, that's the way. But you show me a lipstick brush. Show me a lipstick brush, I'll give you $150. You don't have a lipstick brush, Marlene? What do you have? What you have? I'll tell you what. You show me the 84 cents of change right now. 84
it's
cents
a slice
change.
Of Survey Savvy. When go couple better. Goes against couple. Better, on Play the Percentages. Coming up next on USA.
John Ortiz is looking, and I'm counting down. Now let me see. He's got all kinds of change. All you need is 4 pennies in that whole handful. You don't got them. Come to Let's Make a Deal. Not today, you'll win the big deal of the day.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal.
Today. Thank you.
Here's the Stephen Hader Spotty Hall production in association with Telepictures.
We didn't make a deal with you.
Chuck Woolery here. On the next Love Connection, you'll meet Brian. He was given the complete checkout by Mary Ann.
Good body, clear complexion, broad shoulders. Not bad.
But will he receive approval to go out with her again? Then there's Harry. He tries to prove to his dinner date that he's really a class act.
We were whisked into the nicest table in the house.
Is this enough to make Gail just wild about Harry? Find out on the next Love Connection.
Tomorrow at 7 p.m.
Take out your pencil and write on her face the one word you never want her to forget.
L-O-V-E.
Gotta be love.
It's television's most unpredictable show. See TV3's hilarious Newlywed Game with Bob Eubanks tomorrow at 7. You'll never know what they'll say next.
His saxophone.
Well, unfortunately, we have wrapped up the Summer of Games on my YouTube channel. It was a ball. It was a huge ball. I want to thank each and every one of you for tuning in all summer long. We get back to regular, we got more stuff. We got a big, big series of marathons coming up on Labor Day weekend for my birthday weekend. Stay classy, get vaccinated, and good night. This has been a presentation of Adam David Keipel Curry Productions.